Hello and welcome to Team EC-BI-LS channel. In this short video, we are going to fix Epic Launcher error code EC-BI-LS-0 issue in Fortnite. So before starting this video, if you are new to this channel, just don't forget to subscribe and start a video without wasting any time. So to fix the issue, first of all, you just need to go to start menu and then follow every single step as I'm showing you in this video. Hope so this will fix your issue.